This is extreme meteorologist Reed Timmer next to Malibu Canyon Road. And this is where the big mudslide threat resides. You can see the road right here. This is Malibu Canyon, the one that often closes when they get heavy rain. It wraps all the way around the side of these very steep ridges. And that's where you get the big mudslides and flash floods. Here you can see sandbags already in place in anticipation of the event. The flash floods will come down these chutes on the mountains, and when you get 4, 5, 6 inches of rain in the biggest storm since 2004, it's just a recipe for disaster for this area. You can see this very complex, steep terrain, and heavy rain continues to slam this area, and it's just getting started. The heaviest rainfall rates are expected this afternoon and evening.